And they're off. Bit of an awkward start there for Speedy Glide. Leapt up in the air soon after the brakes. Herlane's Deputy far outside. Ruler's Icon pushes up on through racetrack. Romeo bumped a bit there. Runaway Satan toward the inside. And Razu. So to the Cabal's turn they go. Three horses up top battling for that lead. On the inside, Ruler's Icon, Razu, and on the far outside is Silverlane's Deputy. Three wide around that first turn, but up and challenging on the pace. Runaway Satan toward the inside is fourth. Tizzer inside is fifth. Racetrack Romeo on the outside is sixth around the turn. And then it's Bill's Hat Trick followed by Speedy Glide in a big break indeed, back to Doc's Dad Sam. Down the backstretch, Silverlane's Deputy has opened up a three-length lead over Ruler's Icon in second, and Razu is on the outside third. Farther out than that is Racetrack Romeo racing in fourth. Those two both beginning to make some progress now. And then farther back, it's Tiz, Our Insight, and Bill's Hat Trick. Shuffled back, Runaway Satan feeling a tap of the whip is Speedy Glide, far turn run. So it is. Silverlane's Deputy still in front. Racetrack Romeo getting a bit closer now. Racetrack Romeo cranking up that pressure. Razu's under the whip. On the far outside, Bill's Hat Trick, a steady advance toward the lead. Tizzer Insight is in behind them with Speedy Glide. Off the turn into the stretch. Racetrack Romeo, short lead right off the turn. Bill's Hat Trick on the outside. Razu, Silverlane's Deputy, Speedy Glide there too with Tizzer Insight down to the final 16th. And Bill's Hat Trick has come on to grab the lead. Bill's Hat Trick in front, Razu on the outside, and Racetrack Romeo and Speedy Glide. Bill's Hat Trick the winner. Razu, Racetrack Romeo, and Speedy Glide.